So there's the steeple of St. Paul's. St. Paul's Chapel, part of Trinity Church. It's under reconstruction, getting some help there. It's actually the oldest building in continuous use in the whole state of New York. So the building with the longest continuous use. Survived fires, earthquakes, and survived 9/11. So now its steeple stands in contrast to the steeple of the World Freedom Tower. So at one point, that was the tallest point. Woohoo! Look at that. There goes St. Paul's.